know, you get just this mixture of emotions of some hermit that decides to come out to the funeral, and the fighting, the tension. People decided not to see each other years ago, and now they're put back together at a funeral. So yeah, it can be a pretty tumultuous event with fighting, and you know, we get to see all sorts of stuff. Bull rush fights are my favorite. You know, it's where you lower your head and you just go into somebody and.
No.
Yeah, that kind of
happens.
Huh?
That happens.
Yeah. Yeah, it does. Every once in a while, we'll get some fist throwing, but nobody ever. I've never seen somebody land a punch at a funeral. It's just kind of the. Well, I think the difference is like a fight at a bar, you egg it on, right? If I'm at a bar and I see a fight, I want to see it happen. But if I'm at a funeral and people start fighting, you immediately grab them. So yeah, I think that's why I've never seen somebody land a punch, because there's, as soon as like words start to be exchanged, everybody gathers around and is ready to pull back.
Yeah.
Because it's a funeral. You shouldn't be fighting at a funeral. And as soon as they start, you know, so really the only way you can do it is the bull rush, because everybody's holding you and you can't throw a fist. So as soon as you get, you know, you get all the hands off you, you just run at the person. So, yeah, the fight dynamics at a funeral are kind of different than any other fighting situation, because nobody wants to see it happen.
Yeah. But all the emotions are there and they're raw.
Oh my gosh. Yeah. I mean, we could have like an octagon or a boxing ring at the funeral home, and probably every other funeral we'd have, you know, the bell ring. So.
Oh my gosh!
Wow. There's a lot of emotions, and we're thankfully sensitive enough that we can figure it out. Like, we know when there's drama, we know when to call the cops.
Wow.
You know, we've just gotten aware of those things. Mm-hmm. And I, you know, I say every other family, that's an exaggeration. Maybe like 2 out of 5 families there's tension in.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Maybe 1 out of 10 where it's pretty extreme tension.
Wow.
So, yeah.
Yeah, I figured that would be true, but I guess I can't. It's hard for me to picture. I've been to very non-violent funerals, I suppose.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, if most of the people you know are believers, right, then you're going to have kind of a civil funeral, but Hicks die too.
Yeah.
Die too. So when you have those funerals, it's just like, yeah. It's a lot of work. Well, it's not that much work to submit something and then, you know, to have it flippantly dismissed.
Yeah. Maybe you'll have to write fiction first, but you use all your real stuff in there, you know.
Yeah. We can do it together. We can do like a ninja funeral director.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Series. That'd be pretty cool. Trying to think of where that could go. I have no idea where that could go.
No, it's sort of worth a try.
Yeah, sure.